It's time once again for your daily news update with Dennis Daly. Now, here's Dennis with today's report.
Thanks and hi again, everybody, on this January 1st, this eighth day of Christmas. Yesterday was the final blue moon of 2009, and today scientists are suggesting that if you want to move to the moon, you should live in a hole. They found one in the volcanic Marius Hill section of the moon on the near side. The reason this might be a swell home is that it is protected from the moon's harsh temperatures and meteorite strikes. Scientists used high-resolution pictures from a Japanese orbiter. NASA says it wants to go back to the moon in about a decade. The art world is mourning the death of David Levine. He died earlier this week, best known for his witty caricatures that were printed in the New York Review of Books for 40 years. According to the Associated Press, his drawings of politicians, celebrities, and historical figures featured large heads and exaggerated features, such as the famous caricature of Albert Einstein, or Richard Nixon with 5 o'clock shadow and a ski slope nose. During his career, he also exhibited regular paintings. He was 83. Finally, New York City police say a man accidentally dropped his jacket off a bridge into the Hudson River and then jumped in after it. The 29-year-old leapt into the icy waters to retrieve the coat, then found himself unable to save either the coat or himself. One police lieutenant told the New York Post the man was thrilled to be rescued, but his teeth were chattering so much he couldn't really talk. I'm Dennis Daly with your daily news update.
And don't miss Dennis's take on the 12 days of Christmas. Here's the URL to get you started.